Who the hell is that?
That's Jedha.
It's been a while, hasn't it? Or perhaps I should say, nice to meet you, stranger.
How about you don't say anything at all?
I understand how frustrating it is to be unable to put your feelings into words.
Is Miko around here somewhere?
No need to hurry. I have much to show you as I guide you down the path to death.
Oh yeah? Sorry, you can go if you want, but I'm not gonna keep you company.
What are you up to, Jedha?
Let's just say, I'm an actor in this world, playing a very specific role.
What? You're like a star or something? All I see is some boring bookworm.
Those who can only perceive the surface reality should avoid jumping to conclusions.
You're just another bad guy to me. Give us back Miko.
You've regained some of your memories, I see.
What are you doing here? Still obsessed with your soul-cleansing crap?
You are correct, in part. But my full plan is much more inscrutable and pure.
You're boring the shit out of me, man! Let's just do this! You can explain your stupid evil dream after I split your head in two, okay?
My dream. That is quite apt, given the nature of this world. Although the world and all within it certainly exists, that is an irrefutable fact.
I really don't care about any of this. Are you ready for me to wake you up?
Dreams are important! You should never give up on them! Your dreams create nightmares for others, I'll slice you up!
Very well. You will now be judged, and I will decide if your souls can be cleansed. Now, bear your souls to me. I, the absolute judge, will pass on my verdict.
Welcome to the killing field!
Whatever! protect them!
Who asked you?
Thank you!
Here we go! Ha!
Feeble!
Tear you to pieces!
Feeble!
Pathetic!
Feeble!
Try this out!
Feeble!
Try this out!
Feeble!
I have to protect them!
Who asked
you? I love you guys!
You guys!
I have to protect them!
Who asked
Why,
you?
Thank you!
Boop, 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 boop. end.
Come on, we can do better.
It's that time.
You can't get away from us!
If you are a star, as you say, you must understand. The curtain has fallen, and I must exit the stage for now.
Just come up! And a real star has to keep singing until it's all over!
So what? You were just trying to kill time? What a big fat disappointment! Especially coming from Jedah Doma, one of the great Mekai nobles!
So you are, I see, a traveler from another netherworld. But worry not, I will soon cleanse your world as well. And because you have been led to this world, you have the honor of becoming one with me right now.
I hate to break it to you, but the last thing I want is for you to cleanse me, or whatever. But I wouldn't mind making my spear become one with your ugly mouth.
We've heard enough of your meaningless speeches. If you've got such a grand plan, go ahead and make something happen. You're welcome to try whatever you've got planned on me.
Trying to provoke me? How sad. Do you not realize I have no emotions to be manipulated? You must realize that a hasty conclusion often prevents one from seeing the truth. But the end is near. I assure you, if you have a goal in mind, I suggest you reach it soon.
My only goal is to get Miko back, no matter what. Then I'll throw your superstar ass right off the stage, so be ready for that.
Be ready? I have already seen the future, and you have no part in it.
Don't hurry, other enemies are bound to show up.
There's something up ahead. I recognize the smell.
If anyone gets in our way, they're dead. Let's move.
This should be fun.